Yeah, last year my first enduro here in Whistler. For me, it's the best race of the years. So I think this year it's gonna be hard because it's just one day, five stages and one day, a lot of climbs. So I think it will be hard. Yeah. Yeah, it's good. I love the trail, but it's pretty hard. But it's funny. This is a mountain bike. I love it. Yeah, stage two, it's my favorite. Just a big crash on the technical party, and stage three is good. So it's really physical. The bottom, it's all pedaling everywhere, but I don't know the result. Now the stage 5 will be up 25 minutes, the last stage, we'll see. Long day, long climb. Yeah, and long stage, very physical. I love the stage 1, 2, 3 because it's a natural trail. It's pretty good. I'm pushed hard and happy to be here.